Start in a standing position as you slide your hands down the fronts of your legs, keeping your knees straight as your hands approach your toes. Following this, we're going to go into a deep squat where we bring our butt to our heels and keeping our elbows on the insides of our knees for a groin stretch. With our eyes looking forward, we're going to drive one hand overhead, followed by the other, and press through our heels back to the standing position.